If you pay attention, what I say might save your life. Will you survive?
I was walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed.
So what comes to mind when I say gear? Baseball gear? Golf gear. Wrong again. What I'm talking about is good old-fashioned name-taking, ass-kicking gear. Let's get started.
There are all these misconceptions about zombies that they're superhuman or super fast or can smell a man from miles away. In reality, it's all bull. They're nothing more than you and me. In fact, they're rotting flesh, so they're less. We do have an advantage, though. Only if we're smart. One thing that gives us an advantage is our ability to use tools. These common household items can and will save your life. To explain more is my friend, Shane, the Blunt Man O'Connor.
All right, Mike, here I am to explain some tools for you.
Thank you.
You get up nice, you know, sometimes you get up close with the zombies, you can't really avoid it, I don't recommend it, but you're right here, I mean, you can just spin around and hook, drag, I mean, it's nasty, it's a lot of fun. You get up here with the crowbar, I mean, you, as you can imagine, you can prop open doors if need be, but you can also, or stab it through, oh man, it's a lot of fun. Right. Here we go, we got a pipe wrench here, it's got a lot of weight, I mean, you can imagine just, you want to feel it.
Oh geez.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. All right, now if you got a little more range. A lot of fun. It's a sledgehammer. Ooh. Only problem is you got to watch out. This thing weighs a bit. You just kind of, pop a head open real nice and pretty, like get it all over the place.
Like a cherry. All right.
This thing is pickaxe. You can imagine kind of what you can do with these. Feel how lightweight that is. It's surprising.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Just. All right, I like
it.
Right.
Yeah. Right. Now, my personal favorite, mostly because of its abundance, is either a large stick or a log, like so.
Ah.
I mean, this thing gets them real sturdy. You can just. Just whatever you want.
Definitely.
Another nice thing is if you want some range, you can just kind of huck it. You know, whatever you feel like.
Yeah, definitely. All right, thank you.
No problem.
Yeah.